Standoff ends more than 18 hours after it started. It happened around 7 last night. Cleveland police responded to Manufacturing Avenue for a suicidal man firing a gun. Officers say he fired into the air and then he hid in a building. The SWAT team arrived and surrounded that building. Negotiators convinced him to surrender around 2:30 today. He is undergoing psychiatric evaluation. No one was hurt.